Mad Maximum sequel. Kamaz truck with reinforced steel. Presumably, Russian forces were inspired by American Hollywood movies. Obviously, the idea from the movie through the actual battlefield is real.